understand that we were forced to do what we did.
It is what truly happened. Our plan failed, and all of you were too cowardly to face the punishment. So you took the easy way out, and made me pay along for all of us. Nothing you could say or do would be enough to make up for all of these cold nights I had spent inside of that pouch. I can't describe how good it feels to see you all cowering in fear of me.
Destroy the old you before it destroys you. Isn't that what you used to tell us? And it worked. You gave us all hope when we lost everything. You gave us something to fight for. Now I need you to do the opposite. Destroy this new you. It has this bitter outlook on life that would have never gotten us this far. By turning on each other, they win.
I know you have a trap set up somewhere. You don't think I know you and all of your tricks? You know what? Whatever the trap may be, my army will take care of you anyway.
Thank you.
Scepter was destroyed in the process. It's better this way, if you ask me. Nobody should have that much power. Everyone that was brainwashed is back to normal now. And corpses of the naughty ones litter the streets. I don't remember the last time I felt like I wasn't scared for my life. This feels good for a change. We've been through a lot. You should rest. And when you wake up, we can discuss what we're gonna do next. That's a good idea. Who knows what could be behind it? Just leave it alone.